हेलो। हेलो। अब क्या पोजीशन है? वॉइस आवे छे? ओके फाइन। विशाखा टाइप? ओके फाइन। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट अवर टॉपिक। सो देर आर टोटल 15 लेक्चर एंड वी शुड स्टार्ट द रिविजन ऑफ द ऑल चैप्टर्स, मीन्स वॉट एवर द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट विच वी कवर इन दिस क्लास। मे बी वी कैन कवर विद इन हाफ एन आवर। ओके सो आवर कोर्स इज स्टार्ट विद द इंट्रोडक्शन। जस्ट अ मिनट, मे बी फाइन। सो द क्वेश्चंस विल बी आस्किंग बाय एनी एग्जामिनर राइट फ्रॉम द नेम ऑफ द डीमैट। ओके सपोज द नेम ऑफ मीन्स द वर्ड डीमैट, तो योर क्वेश्चन विल बी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम दिस वर्ड डीमैट। सो द वर्ड डीमैट इज डिराइव फ्रॉम अ ग्रीक वर्ड नीमा प्लस ऑइडस। तो दिस नेम इज द निमाटोड वर्ड इज कमिंग फ्रॉम विच लैंग्वेज? इट इज ग्रीक। ग्रीक लैंग्वेज टू वर्ड्स नीमा नीमा प्लस ओआइडस। नीमा प्लस ओआइडस ये जो लिख रहा हूं वो मैं तमने केम जोवा में आवे छे? मिरर इमेज तो नहीं आती? मिरर इमेज तो नहीं आ रही जो मैं लिख के दे रहा हूं? या रीडेबल है ये नीमा और निमेटोड जो लिखा? जस्ट स्पीडली मुझे फटाक से बताओ। विशाखा ध्रुवी जल्दी से बताओ। ये जो राइटअप मैंने लिखा है ये रीडेबल है या नहीं? इट इज रीडेबल और नॉट? क्लियर क्लियर क्लियर। ओके मीन्स मिरर इमेज नहीं आ रही। एक्चुअली मैंने फ्रंट कैमरे से ले रहा हूं तो मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है जैसे कि मिरर इमेज आ रही है। ओके सो द वर्ड is derived from Greek word. It is also important. Then there is a two words nema plus oides. Nema plus oides. So nema means thread, धागे जैसा, डोरा जैसा, thread. Nema means thread and oides means resembling. Many times question asking by the examiner what is the main what is the meaning of this word nema or what is the meaning of the word oides? Who gave first time nema word to nematode? It is also asking by the examiner. So this word nema to nematode by N.A. Cobb is the father of American nematologist. He gave nema word to nematode. Okay, then nematode having the some important characters like triploblastic, triploblastic, triploblastic means having three germ layer, having three germ layer, ectoderm, mesoderm, endoderm. Many time asking by the questions. Thereafter the nematode also called as thread worm. Why it is called as thread worm? Because the body is just like a thread, that's why it is called as thread worm. Nematodes also called as round worm. Why it is called as round worm? When the nematode cut from the cross section, the body is round, that's why it is called as round worm. Nematodes also called as eel worm because the
movement of nematode is just like a eel fish, a marine fish, eel. So the movement of nematodes and the eel fish both are same. That's why it is also called as eel worm. Thereafter, the distribution of nematodes. So when we are talking about the nematode present on earth, so 50% nematodes are belonging to marine. Okay, so they are marine nematodes. 50% nematodes are marine. 25% nematodes are soil and freshwater nematodes. Soil and freshwater nematodes. Many time asking how many part means part of nematodes are present in marine, or how many nematodes are belonging to the soil and freshwater nematode. How many nematodes are affecting the animals, or they are parasitic in form? Then it is a 15%. They are parasite of the humans, animals, and invertebrates. Okay, this is the parasitic form. And 10% are plant parasitic nematodes, PPNs. So if we are talking about the total percentage of PPNs, it is a 10%. Means overall, if we are is 10% of the whole nematodes present on the earth. Means nematodes are fresh and soil water nematodes are there, marine nematodes are there, plant parasitic nematodes are there, and some of are parasitic, means human parasitic, animal parasitic nematodes are there. They are considered under the course helminthology. The 50% marine nematodes are studied under a marine nematology, where the 25% and 10% both are, means soil and freshwater nematode and 10% the plant parasitic nematode, both are studied under nematology, under nematology. And we are agriculturists. We are more focused on plant parasitic nematodes. Our course is also plant nematology, and in which we are dealing with only plant parasitic nematodes. Okay, so this is about the course and some information about the nematodes also. So thereafter, some other important human parasitic nematodes also asking by many examiners and many exam, like Ascaris many time ask which one is human parasitic nematode. So some of the nematodes are plant parasitic nematode, and one of them the Ascaris, maybe Antinobius, maybe Eucharia, maybe Oncocerasa, and Ancylostoma, and Dragonculus. These are some important human parasitic nematode. Many times it is also asking by some examiners. Thereafter, one more important nematode, that is entomopathogenic nematodes. Many times it is also asking by the examiner, like two genera is the heterodendritis. Steiner nematode, heterodendritis, two genera, that is entomopathogenic nematode, EPNs. It is also asking by some of the examiners. They are belonging to the genus Steiner nema and heterodendritis. They are belonging to the group or rabbited nematodes are there, and in which these two genera are important for the management of insect pests. Means these are the beneficial group of nematode. Suppose the examiner can also asking that which one is beneficial nematode. So you can select that Steenorrhima and Heteropretis. Both are beneficial nematode. Otherwise, we are talking about plant parasitic nematode. The all plant parasitic nematodes are harmful. They are harmful to the farmers and as well as the crops. So thereafter some important characters. वो बीच में ये आ गया. So triploblastic, bilateral, symmetrical. Bilateral, symmetrical. Bilateral symmetry means bilateral symmetry means both the lateral side equal to each other. That is bilateral symmetrical. And nematodes are bilateral symmetrical. Thereafter, pseudosloam. Pseudosloam means pseudosloam means having a false body cavity. Nematodes having false body cavity means body cavity lying in between mesoderm and endoderm. ये भी question बनता है बहुत बार. Pseudosloam means the body cavity lying in between mesoderm, body cavity lying in between mesoderm and endoderm. So the answer is body cavity lying in between mesoderm and endoderm. Okay, so this is about the pseudosloam. Okay, thereafter nematodes some of the systems are absent. Some of the systems are present, and two important systems are absent in nematodes, like digestive system, reproductive system, excretory system and nervous system. Four systems are present, but the respiratory system and circulatory system, two systems are absent. So many time asking which system is systems are absent in nematodes. Okay, so systems ke naam likhe honge, you just select tick. Maybe the respiratory and circulatory systems are absent, but both the systems are governed by the pseudosloamic fluid. Both the systems are governing by the pseudosloamic fluid, and the pseudosloamic fluid which is present in the pseudosloam means where the body cavity is there, it is filled with the pseudosloamic fluid, and that will be act as a circulatory, and it will be help to the nematode for the functions of the different the absent systems. Okay, thereafter next one is your chapter is importance. Okay, what is the importance of particular this subject nematology or nematode importance in case of agriculture sciences? So as far as in broadly we can say that yes, nematode cause 12.3% loss, 12.3% overall loss caused by nematode, 12% in developing countries and 14% overall loss caused in developed countries. Okay, so this is about some percentage figure. It is also asking by many examiner in your examination. Thereafter, important nematodes. So the economically important nematode, many nematodes are economically important, like root knot, reniform, blah blah. Again next हम discuss करेंगे. Okay, so इसके बाद में जो next chapter है history. History के अंदर तो बहुत सारी important things है जो they can the examiner can ask by you in your examination. Like it is started with the discovery of the reporting of the particular the first plant parasitic nematode, that is Anguina titici. Anguina titici. The question is asking by you in a different ways, like which nematode first time reported by Nidham, means Nidham in 1743. Three important things, 1, 2, 3, and this common name of this nematode is seed gall nematode. Seed gall nematode. So examiner can ask who reported this nematode in 1743. Nidham reported. Nidham reported angular tritiary in which year? 1743. Okay, Nidham reported seed gall nematode. What is the scientific name of this nematode? So that is angular tritiary. So these are the important question which is asking by the examiner. This nematode is also called as museum nematode. Which nematode is known as a museum nematode? So this seed gall nematode known as a museum nematode. One also one important question, that is seed borne nematode is, so this nematode is also called as seed borne nematode. Okay, this nematode affect especially wheat crop, but nowadays people are using certified seeds, that's why this nematode is not affected nowadays. Okay, thereafter the second important history, that is in 1857 Kuhn reported stem and bulb nematode. Thereafter main isme dekh leta hu kaun kaun se important hai aapki book mein, aap you can tick like Demen, taxonomic monograph of soil and freshwater nematode. Then yes, Atkinson 1892 reported root knot and fusarium interaction. Thereafter father of nematology, American nematology, that is Annekov in 1907, joined as a 1907. Thereafter first book, that is plant parasitic nematode and the disease they cause, T. Goody, who wrote this book in 1933. So T. Goody reported this particular book. Thereafter in 1943 Carter and Christie first time used DD and EDB. Use of DD and DDB, ethylene dibromide and DD, dichloro dichloro, iska baad mein batata hu main aapko full formula hai dimag se. EDB di means DD and EDB are reported in 1943 by Carter and Christie. Carter and Christie. So this is also very important question. Okay, so this is about some important history, the milestone of Indian milestone of the history. Thereafter yes, European Society of Nematology found in 1955. Society of Nematologists for United States in 1961. These are some important milestone. Thereafter in case of Indian history, but before that some important scientist, that is K. Rudolphi. K. Rudolphi. It is known as the father of helminthology. Father of helminthology. Thereafter, S.C. Bastian. S.C. Bastian is a father of nematology. Father of the father of world nematology is T. Bastian. We can say that because actually what will happen, the parallel, that is one more name, that is Anekov and a Kov. It is called as father of American nematology, father of American nematology. There is a controversy. Some of the people are known that the father of modern nematology, Anekov, or those people which are following the United States, that they a geolog, American ने फॉलो करे छे, ये फादर ऑफ नेमेटोलॉजी अमेरिकन मींस एनेकॉब ने हम कह छे ने जो द रूल्ड बाय द ब्रिटिशर्स मींस फ्रॉम इंग्लैंड, इंग्लैंड के जो फॉलोअर्स थे, इंडिया वन ऑफ देम, इंडिया भी पहले ब्रिटिश के, ब्रिटिशर्स के पास था और उसका भी एक इन्फ्लुएंस बोल सकते हैं. अदरवाइज बास्टियन इज अ मेन वर्कर एंड एनेकॉब से पहले इन्होंने बहुत काम किया, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज नोन एज अ फादर ऑफ नेमेटोलॉजी. थोड़ा वर्ल्ड निमाटोलॉजी, इट इज अमेरिकन, इट इज वर्ल्ड. अगर बास्टियन वर्ल्ड नहीं है तो देन यू कैन पिक ऑन एनेकॉब. अगर अदरवाइज बास्टियन है, एस सी बास्टियन है, तो इज द फादर ऑफ वर्ल्ड निमाटोलॉजी. देर आफ्टर इंडियन फादर ऑफ इंडियन निमाटोलॉजी में भी बहुत कंफ्यूजन है. Because the nematology science is start with a parallel two center, that is Aligarh Muslim University and IRI New Delhi. The IRI New Delhi is leading by Dr. A.S. Sesadri Saab, and the AMU is leading by the Dr. A.M. Khan Saab. So the peoples are still, they are confusing, means those people which are which are followed the IRI New Delhi, they are वो लोग मानते हैं कि A.S. Sesadri साहब जो है फादर ऑफ इंडियन निमेटोलॉजी है, और जो लोग फॉलोअर्स हैं AMU के, वो लोग मानते हैं कि फादर ऑफ निमेटोलॉजी A.M. खान साहब से. दोनों का कंट्रीब्यूशन बहुत ज्यादा है और दोनों ने बहुत काम किया है. तो हम कंट्रोवर्सी में नहीं पढ़ते, हम आगे चलते. एक्चुअली In case of milestone of Indian history, it is started with the 1901. In 1901, first time Barber reported root knot nematodes. Okay, so this is also milestone. Maybe it will be also asking by many examiner. Barber, first time reported root knot nematode from Tamil Nadu. Thereafter Butler 1906. Reported root knot nematode from Kerala. Thereafter the white tip disease of rice, it is also important question, and it is reported by 1936 by Dastur. Thereafter Prasad Mathur and Sehgal reported cereal cyst nematode in 1959, and in case of and reniform nematode, it is reported by Siddiqui in 1959. Then in 61, the nematology laboratory established in Agriculture College and Research Institute Coimbatore. Thereafter, first international nematology course held at IRI New Delhi, and division of nematology established in 1966. Thereafter, 1969, Society of Nematology, means Indian Society of Nematology, founded in 1969, and in 1971, first journal, Indian Journal of Nematology, was started. In case of our Gujarat, so in 1977-78, the Department of Nematology established at Anand Agricultural University,
But at that time, this Anand Agricultural University is known as Gujarat University. So that time, it is under the College of BA College, Department of Nematology. Department of Nematology established, means started this department and led by the Dr. H.M. Sasa. Okay, so he was the first HOD of this department, and this department is dedicated for research as well as teaching. And the PG teaching started in this department in 1985-86. So this is about the history or background of the particular nematology. Now the morphology is also important chapter, where the many questions are coming from the particular these topics, like the morphology and anatomy. So first, the questions many time asking by many examiner means smallest nematode and longest nematode. So smallest nematode, like smallest plant parasitic nematode PPN, that is Paratylenchus. Paratylenchus, where is the longest or largest PPN, that is Paralongidurus. मैक्सिमस सेपल्ड, आपके कोर्स के लिए आप जेनरा याद रखें, वही बहुत है पॉलिटेक्निक के कोर्स के अंदर. दैट इज पैराटाइलेंकस, दैट इज स्मॉलेस्ट निमेटोड, एंड पैरालोंजिडोरस, दैट इज लॉन्गेस्ट निमेटोड. ये ए का बहुत ध्यान रखना है इसका. मैनी टाइम क्वेश्चन जो एग्जामिनर है वो आपको कंफ्यूज करेगा, पैराटाइलेंकस एंड प्रोटाइलेंकस. Protylenchus is a lichen nematode. It is a lichen nematode. Protylenchus, and Paratylenchus is pin nematode. Paratylenchus common name is pin nematode. Common name is pin nematode. It is lichen nematode. Paralongidurus needle nematode. Pin nematode, because the stylet of this particular nematode is very small, that's why it is called as pin nematode. And in case of Paralongidurus, the stylet is very large, a needle like stylet is there, that's why it is called as Paralongidurus or needle nematode. So this is about the smallest plant parasitic nematode and longest plant parasitic nematode. Thereafter, smallest nematode on the earth. Which one is the smallest nematode on the earth? Not plant parasitic nematode. Whole means जो starting में हमने start किया था ना, whole 50% हमारा marine nematode होता है, 25% हमारा soil and fresh water nematode, human parasitic, animal parasitic, बद्दाज nematode होए, तो smallest nematode हमारी क्या होता है? तो that is Griffiella. That is the smallest nematode on the earth, and longest, that is Placentonema gigantissima. Placentonema gigantissima, it is near about 8 meter long. The Placentonema, it is 8 meter long, and it is a parasite of the sperm whale. Okay, that's why it is called as Placentonema. Placento means this is a parasite of placenta. प्लेसेंटा के ऊपर पैरासाइट होता है, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज प्लेसेंटोनिमा. ओके, एंड ग्रिफियोलाइट इज अ मरीन निमाटोड. इट इज नियर अबाउट 82 माइक्रोमीटर लॉन्ग. ओके, इट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट निमाटोड रिकॉर्डेड टिल डेट. देयर आफ्टर आपने उसकी तो लेंथ बताई नहीं आपको मैंने.
द स्मॉलेस्ट पीपीएन इज पैराटाइलेंकस. इट इज नियर अबाउट 180 पैराटाइलेंकस 160 to 180 माइक्रोमीटर. वेर इज द लॉन्गेस्ट निमाटोड पैरालोंजिडोरस. इट इज नियर अबाउट 1200 माइक्रोमीटर. ओके, द साइज ऑफ निमाटोड, मेनी टाइम आस्किंग दिस क्वेश्चन. सो द साइज ऑफ निमाटोड इज 0.2 mm to 12 mm. Okay, so the size of nematode is near about, if we are talking about in mm, so 0.2 mm to 12 mm, this is the range of the nematode size. Means लंबाई कितनी है, तो सारे प्लांट पैरासाइटिक निमाटोड इसके बीच में होगा. ओके, दिस इज द रेंज ऑफ लेंथ ऑफ द निमाटोड. इफ आवर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ओके, तो दिस इज अबाउट द साइज ऑफ द निमाटोड. नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट द शेप. सो निमाटोड्स आर सर्पेंटाइन, थ्रेड लाइक, सिलेंड्रिकल, टैपरिंग बोथ दी एंड, टैपरिंग बोथ दी एंड. दिस इज द शेप ऑफ निमाटोड. दे आर वर्मीफॉर्म, बट देर इज वन करेक्टर, सेक्सुअल डायमॉर्फिज्म. सेक्सुअल डायमॉर्फिज्म सेक्सुअल डायमॉर्फिज्म मीन्स, सेक्सुअल मीन्स मेल फीमेल, सेक्स सेक्सुअल. डाई मीन्स टू, मॉर्फिज्म मीन्स मॉर्फोलॉजी. मीन्स इन सेक्स मेल एंड फीमेल, मेल एंड फीमेल. डाई मीन्स टू टाइप्स मॉर्फिज्म मॉर्फोलॉजी. Means two types morphology in between male and female. Okay, means if male is cylindrical in shape, female may be changed their shape. Otherwise, in the NCERT book there is a example of Ascaris where female is larger than the male. Ascaris female is larger than the male. Male is short in size. But we have very good example because we are dealing with plant parasitic nematodes, and we have very good example like in root knot nematodes, the female is converting their shape during the adulthood time. जब वो adult होगी तब उसका shape change हो जाएगा, वो round parallel इस shape में नहीं होगी. Juvenile ऐसा होगा, male कैसा होगा, cylindrical होगा, but female convert their shape. And it is become a melon shape. That's why it is called as melanogyne. 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 Melano means melon, melon like, fully weak. Okay? Melon shape, pear shape, flask shape. Okay? Melano means melon like. Gyne means गायनोकोलॉजिस्ट हम बोलते ना, जो लेडीज डॉक्टर होते हैं उनको बोलते गायनोकोलॉजिस्ट. लाइक द गायनी, गायनी मींस फीमेल, फीमेल फीमेल कैसी है, मेलन शेप है. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज मेलनोगाइनी. रूट नॉट निमाटोड, वेरी पॉपुलर निमाटोड, बिकॉज इसी निमाटोड का ऐसा सिम्टम्स है जिसको देख के हम बोलते कि निमाटोड लगा है. अदरवाइज निमाटोड के सिम्टम्स आर वेरी 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 नॉन स्पेसिफिक. आप
जब तक लैब में लेके नहीं आओगे आपको पता नहीं चलेगा कि निमाटोड की वजह से हुआ है.
ओके, सेकेंड मोस्ट सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल दैट इज अ फीमेल हैविंग किडनी शेप दैट इज रोटाइल एंकुलस रेनिफॉर्मिस. रोटाइल एंकुलस
रेनिफॉर्मिस मीन्स रेनिफॉर्मिस मीन्स रेनेट लाइक रेनेट सेल होती है किडनी. किडनी को बोलते हैं रेनेट सेल. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज अ रेनेट किडनी शेप्ड फीमेल. किडनी शेप्ड फीमेल प्रेजेंट इन रोटाइल एंकुलस रेनिफॉर्मिस. ओके, तो मेल इज सिलेंड्रिकल, फीमेल कन्वर्टिंग देयर शेप. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज सेक्सुअल डायमॉर्फिज्म. क्वेश्चन आएगा फीमेल ऑफ मेलेडोगाइन निमाटोड इज किडनी शेप्ड, बैलन शेप्ड, राउंड शेप्ड और लेमन शेप्ड. तो लेमन शेप्ड फीमेल इज हेट्रोडेरा. सीरियल सिस्ट निमाटोड लेमन शेप्ड फीमेल लाइक दैट हेट्रोडेरा लेमन शेप्ड फीमेल. Lemon. Okay. Globodera. Round से female. Round. Globodera. Globodera. क्वेश्चन आता है बहुत बार इसका भी. Round shaped female present in Globodera. Okay. It is also cyst nematode. It is also called as potato cyst nematode. एक बदाज निमेटोड नो स्पेशली इकोनॉमिकली इंपॉर्टेंट निमेटोड नो एम नो साइंटिफिक नेम एम ने एम नो कॉमन नेम ये तमे हाथी लकी लकी याद कर दीजिए. राइट फ्रॉम रूट नॉट निमेटोड रेनिफॉर्म सिट्रस निमेटोड टाइलेंगुलर सेमी पेनिट्रांस मूँ तुमने अत्यारे जी लखाड़ दू क्या क्या चलो झड़प थी लखो. रूट नॉट निमेटोड मेलेडोगाइन जेनरा याद रखो स्पीसीज वांदो नहीं. रेनिफॉर्म निमेटोड रोटाइल एंकुलस रेनिफॉर्मिस. सिट्रस निमेटोड टाइल एंकुलस सेमी पेनिट्रांस टाइल एंकुलस याद रखो तुम. सिस्ट निमेटोड सिस्ट मां पहला सीरियल सिस्ट निमेटोड हेट्रोडेरा देर आफ्टर गोल्डन सिस्ट निमेटोड और पोटेटो सिस्ट निमेटोड. गोल्डन सिस्ट निमेटोड दैट इज निमेटोड टाइल एंकस नॉट पैराटाइल एंकस. सुरंग रूट नी अंदर सुरंग दर तैयार करे हमने कहवाय बरोइंग निमाटोड दैट इज रेडोफोलस. देर आफ्टर व्हाइट टिप निमाटोड एफलेंकोइडस और इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज फोलियर निमाटोड एफलेंकोइडस. स्टेम एंड बल्ब निमाटोड स्टेम एंड बल्ब निमाटोड दैट इज डटाइलेंकस डटाइलेंकस स्टेम एंड बल्ब निमाटोड. देर आफ्टर डैगर निमाटोड जिफिनिमा डैगर निमाटोड. देर आफ्टर Longidorus, the needle nematode, Longidorus. Okay, so these are some ring nematode like Criconema, ring nematode. So these are some important 10 to 15 genera. You should know about the important their name and their scientific name. Okay, so this is about sex shape of the nematode. Size ho gaya, shape ho gaya. बराबर साइज माथी क्वेश्चन आपसे शेप माथी क्वेश्चन आपसे कोई कंफ्यूजन हो तो फरीती जो लीजो. उसके बाद में क्या है साइज शेप हो गया उसके बाद में मॉर्फोलॉजी लेके चलते हैं. ओके साइज शेप पची अपनी मॉर्फोलॉजी आपसे मॉर्फोलॉजी में निमाटोड बॉडी ओके इनर बॉडी एंड आउटर बॉडी वॉल. आउटर बॉडी वॉल हैविंग हाउ मेनी लेयर्स क्वेश्चन आता है बहुत बार तो देर आर थ्री लेयर दैट इज क्यूटिकल हाइपोडर्मिस एंड मस्कुलेचर.
critical hypodermis and musculature.
Which one is innermost layer of the outer body wall?
So musculature is innermost layer of.
अंदर नी बाजू कहीं चे?
तो अंदर नी बाजू हम अपने करिए. तो बाहर नी बाजू कहीं चे? Cuticle. यानी बच्चे that is hypodermis. अन्य छिल्ले अंदर नी बाजू कहीं चे? तो musculature. Muscle cell क्या रहे होए? अंदर नी बाजू होए. अन्य किस cuticle होए? किस skin होए? तो ये बाहर नी बाजू. तो cuticle is outermost layer. Middle one is hypodermis and Inner one is musculature.
Thereafter, which layer is responsible for secretion of or for made up of the outermost cuticle? The cuticle kona thi taiyar thaya chhe? To hypodermis is responsible for secretion of or for formation of the outermost layer, that is cuticle. Barabar? And cuticle having some markings, cuticle na upar marking hoye. मार्किंग में उसका नाम चे ट्रांसवर्स मार्किंग्स एंड लॉन्जिट्यूडिनल मार्किंग्स. ट्रांसवर्स मार्किंग मींस द एन्यूल्स पैटर्न एवरी डे एन्यूल्स नो पैटर्न तैयार થાય છે दैट इज ट्रांसवर्स मार्किंग.
અને ઊભી લાઈનો હોય આડી લાઈનો અને ઊભી લાઈનો આડી લાઈનો ટ્રાન્સવર્સ માર્કિંગ્સ એન્ડ
ઊભી લાઈનો હોય ઊભી લાઈનો લોન્જિટ્યુડિનલ માર્કિંગ્સ. હવે લોન્જિટ્યુડિનલ માર્કિંગમાં ઘણીવાર ક્વેશ્ચન આવે છે કે લેટરલ લાઇન્સ આર પ્રેઝન્ટ ઓન. तो लेटरल साइड आ लेटरल साइड से सपोज दिस इज माय वेंट्रल साइड दिस इज माय डॉर्सल साइड एंड दिस इज माय लेटरल. टू लेटरल साइड्स आर देयर दैट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज बाइलेटरल सिमेट्रिकल. टू लेटरल साइड आर देयर एंड ऑन द लेटरल साइड द लाइंस आर प्रेजेंट दैट इज कॉल्ड एज लेटरल लाइन अदर देन लेटरल फील्ड दैट इज लॉन्जिट्यूडिनल लाइनिंग. लेटरल फील्ड ની સિવાય કોઈ જગ્યા લાઈનો હોય તો એ લોન્જિટ્યુડિનલ લાઈન કહેવાય. અને ઉપર થી નીચે આડી લાઈનો હોય એ ट्रांसवर्स मार्किंग कहवाय. अने ट्रांसवर्स मार्किंग ना बे पेटर्न थाय छे. फर्स्ट वन इज स्ट्रिएशन बहु झीणा झीणा पेटर्न होय बहु बारीक बारीक झीणा झीणा पेटर्न होय तो दैट इज कॉल्ड एज स्ट्रिएशंस एंड इट इज प्रेजेंट इन एफलेंकोइडस. एफलेंकोइडस निमेटोड छे आमा ट्रांसवर्स मार्किंग्स होय ए बहु झीणी होय बारीक होय दैट्स व्हाई इट इज प्रेजेंट इन एफलेंकोइडस एंड एने कहवाय स्ट्रिएशंस. अगर ए थोड़ा प्रोमिनेंट होय रिच एंड फरो मेथड मींस ખાડો અને પછી જસ્ટ ધેટ્સ વાય નિમેટોડ્સ લુક્સ લાઈક અ અર્થવર્મ. અર્થવર્મમાં જેમ સેગમેન્ટેડ બોડી હોય એવી રીતે આમાં સેગમેન્ટેડ બોડી નથી બટ ઇટ્સ લુક્સ લાઈક અ સેગમેન્ટેડ બોડી બીકોઝ દેર ઇઝ અ ક્યુટિક્યુલર માર્કિંગ. એ ક્યુટિક્યુલર માર્કિંગ એમ 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 કરતો એમ રહે આવંતર એવી રીતે. યસ ધીસ ટાઈપ ઓફ ક્યુટિક્યુલર માર્કિંગ્સ આર પ્રેઝન્ટ. તો ઇફ ઇટ ઇઝ અ પ્રોમિનેન્ટ ધ રીઝન ફોર અ મેથડ ઇઝ પ્રોમિનેન્ટ ધેટ ઇઝ ઇટ ઇઝ કોલ્ડ એઝ એનુલેશન્સ. ક્યા બોલેંગે ઉસકો annulations and scales and spines present on. So scales every ka scale and spines present hoye to kya nematode ma hoye criconimatids ma criconima hemicyclophora ama ugma ama ava scales and spines present on the cuticle. That's why these nematodes are very sluggish. Okay, so this is about the cuticle. Thereafter hypodermis. હવે હાઇપોડર્મિસ માંથી કયા ક્વેશ્ચન આવી શકે. હાઇપોડર્મિસ હેવિંગ હાઉ મેની કોર્ડ્સ. તો દેર આર ફોર કોર્ડ્સ જસ્ટ લાઈક અ સિમેન્ટ કોન્ક્રીટ નો જેમ આપણે કરીએ શું કે સિમેન્ટ કોન્ક્રીટ નો એક પિલર તૈયાર કરીએ આપણે તો આમાં કેટલી રોડ પાડવાના હોય. ચાર રોડ ફોર રોડ્સ હે એ ફોર રોડ્સ દેટ ઇઝ કોલ્ડ એઝ હાઇપોડર્મલ કોર્ડ. દેર આર ફોર રોડ્સ ફોર સાઈડમાં હોય વન ડોર્સલ વન વેન્ટ્રલ વેન્ટ્રલ ડોર્સલ ટુ લેટરલ. લેટરલ કોર્ડ્સ આર વેરી પ્રોમિનેન્ટ. આ લેટરલ સાઈડની કોર્ડ્સ છે બહુ પ્રોમિનેન્ટ છે બીકોઝ નિમેટોડ્સ આર લેટરલી ક્રીપિંગ. દે આર નોટ લાઈક વેન્ટ્રલી ક્રીપિંગ. સ્નેકની લાઈક નહીં ચાલતા એ એમ ચાલે છે. દેટ્સ વાય લેટરલ કોર્ડ્સ આર મોર પ્રોમિનેન્ટ. બોથ ધી લેટરલ કોર્ડ્સ આર મોર પ્રોમિનેન્ટ. ઓકે સો હેવિંગ ફોર કોર્ડ્સ કેટલી કોર્ડ ફોર કોર્ડ્સ એન્ડ હાઇપોડર્મિસ ઓલસો give space for excretory systems. Thereafter musculature. So musculature માં શું આવશે muscle cell. There is a muscle cell. Muscle cell કેટલી type ની આપણે ભણાઈ હતી તમને. Platymyrian one sided fiber. How many sides muscles fibers are arranged in platymyrian condition. One side two side three side four side આવા question આવશે. तो यू शुड राइट वन साइड प्लेटी माइलिन मीन प्लेट लाइक एक बाजू फाइबर हो फिब्रिलर जोन आर प्रेजेंट इन वन साइड कॉलियोमाइलिन मीन्स थ्री साइड त्रण बाजू हो फाइब्रिलर जोन मीन्स द मसल सेल हैविंग थ्री साइड फिब्रिलर जोन एंड इट इज दैट्स व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज कॉलियोमाइलिन कंडीशन बराबर देयर आफ्टर थर्ड वन इज सर्कोमाइलिन कंडीशन मीन्स ऑल द साइड्स हैविंग फाइबर्स ऑल द साइड हैविंग फिब्रिलर जोन That's why it is called as sarcomyelin condition. Okay, in between two intercaudal regions, suppose this is ventral cord and this is lateral cord. In between two intercaudal regions, there are the muscle cell. Andarni baju, jem aapne padhaya to, ki andarni baju bhi internal caudal cord ni vachche jo jagya chhe, any andar ketli muscle cell chhe. If it is 2 to 5, then it is meromyelin condition. 2 to 5. If it is more than 5 then it is called as polymyelin condition ava question aave che barabar okay fir inner body tube mate aavi jaiye apne inner body tube having three important part that is stomodium the uppermost part is called as stomodium stomodium the middle one is called as mesenteron mesenteron and the last one that is called as proctodium proctodium stomodium having three important part that is stylet esophagus and cardia stylet esophagus and cardia the first one important part that is called as stylet Thereafter, esophagus. And third one that is called as cardia. In plant parasitic nematodes, present stylet. Question aap padha hai chhe. Which important part is differentiate plant parasitic nematode and free living nematodes? So that is stylet. Yeah, which important part absent in free living nematode? So that is stylet. Stylet na ho to free living nematode ka kahi sakti hai. Barabar? If it is stylet present, then it is a plant parasitic nematodes. How many parts in stylet? So stylet having in diamond, stylet having three part: conus, shaft, and nobes. Conus, shaft, and nobe. Three part present in the dilated stylet thereafter one more question on the head region that is cephalic region having how many lips so there are six lips answer b six lip honge six lips rahe and how many papillae are there so there are 16 papillae there are 16 papillae six in inner circle 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 10 on outer circle barabar aur six lips honge 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So, 6, 6. That is the cephalic region of the plant parasitic nematode. The question says, 6 lips, 16 papillae and 1 pair of amphids. Amphids are also present on parallel to lip region. If it is parallel to or labial in position, amphids, labial in position, that is very important character for plant parasitic nematode. In Sesamnitia group, Amphids are present on labial position, labial in position. If it is post-labial मतलब अने मुड़ा ऊपर नहीं ना आनी बाजू हुआ है amphid, तो पची है क्या nematode? Adenophoria group ना nematode से बराबर? It is the adenophoria group means plant parasitic nematode में नथी, okay? हमें stylet क्या भी क्या चीज़ type ना था? एक तो stylet is stylet and another one is dorylamid stylet. Dorylamid stylet present in dorylamid nematode like is That is Ziphinema, Longidorus, Paramangidorus, Trichodorus, Paratrichodorus. Our dorylamid type of stylet that is called as replacement type stylet. Okay? So question is solid stylet. So solid stylet, kya ma hoye Trichodorus or Paratrichodorus. Barabar? And bijo kyo? That is Odontophore. Solid stylet, Odontophore. Okay? Curved stylet present in Trichodorus, Paratrichodorus. And bija ma dorylamid stylet ma bijo kyo che? That is ઓડેન્ટોસ્ટાઇલેટ, ઓડેન્ટોસ્ટાઇલેટ પ્રેઝન્ટ ઇન ટ્રાઇ જીફિનીમા, લોન્જીડોરસ અને પેરાલોન્જીડોરસ માં. ઓકે,
ધેન હ્યુમન ઓફ સ્ટાઇલેટ ઇઝ ઓલસો ટ્રાઇ રેડિએટ, ટ્રાઇ રેડિએટ બીકોઝ ધી લ્યુમન ઓફ ઇસોફેગસ ઇઝ ટ્રાઇ રેડિએટ. હાઉ મેની લોબ્સ આર પ્રેઝન્ટ, લોબ્સ નો ક્વેશ્ચન આવે છે. How many stylet lobes are present? So there are three lobes, one dorsal, two are subventral in position. So three lobes are present, three part cylindric, three part divided stylet. Lumen of stylet is triradiate, lumen of esophagus is triradiate. Thereafter esophagus, part of esophagus, how many parts? So in Thylenkyx nematode is a three part cylindrical esophagus, three part cylindrical esophagus, procarpus, procarpus, metacarpus and basal bulb, three part cylindrical esophagus. That's why it is called a Thylenkyda, Thylenkyda, three part. Mononkyda, in Mononkyda's nematode one part cylindrical esophagus, ekaj part se. Okay, in case of Doryramida two part cylindrical esophagus, a bottle shaped two part cylindrical esophagus present in Doryramida nematode, two part. Trilenkyda, three part. Mononkyda, mono, one. Mono means one, one part cylindrical esophagus. Dorylamida, two part cylindrical esophagus. Trilenkyda, three part cylindrical esophagus. Okay. Thereafter, the cardia. Cardia is also triradiate. It is also triradiate because pipeline, upar the pipeline triradiate aave che to no wall kevo hoy, e pan triradiate hoy, e jaruri che. Thereafter, this third thing that is very important, the position of the nerve ring. Nerve ring is a brain of nematode. It is also called as brain of nematode. And the central nervous system, the central nervous system present on a narrower portion, a narrower portion in between metacarpus and basal bulb,
something is wrong. Ki kya kuch message aa raha hai iske upar. So mujhe lagta hai ek class mein apni puri nahi kar payenge hum class. So we should प्लान, अगर कल टाइम मिलता है तो कल हम एक क्लास लेते हैं. ठीक है, तो अभी यहीं तक रखते हैं. मॉर्फोलॉजी मुझे लगता है दो क्लास और लेनी पड़ेगी तो पूरा कोर्स हो जाएगा हमारा. सारे इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस हैं वो क्लियर हो जाएंगे आपके. वैसे तो ऑब्जेक्टिव की तैयारी करनी है, बट वी शुड ट्राई आवर बेस्ट. ओके.